classical dances of India. India has a rich cultural heritage. From Kashmir to Kanyakumari, every region has its own language, customs, traditions, rituals, and art forms. Every region also has its own heritage of music and dance. Of these, the Sangeet Natak Academy of India has categorized 8 dance forms as classical. They are Bharatanatyam, Kuchipudi, Kathakali, Mohiniyattam, Odissi, Kathak, Manipuri, and Sotria. Each style has been shaped by the beliefs and art forms of their individual region. Stylized body language, distinctive hand gestures, and costumes unique to each region set each dance style apart from the other. Generally, the dance forms have been either a part of temple rituals or customs of royal courts. Bharatanatyam. Bharatanatyam is the dance form practiced in Tamil Nadu. A reference to dance in Tamil texts goes back about 2000 years ago to the period of Sangam literature. The next valuable reference is available from the epic called the Silapadikaram that dates back to the 2nd century CE. In the Silapadikaram, the author Ilango Adigal writes extensively about classical dance through the character Madhavi. There are also references to classical dance in texts on grammar and other literary works. References of dance in earlier days are also found in sculptures and inscriptions in many ancient temples in Tamil Nadu. Kootanool, Panchamarabu, Mahabharata Chudamani, and Bharata Senapatiyam are the available Tamil texts on Natya. However, the most common text that is followed by practitioners of Bharatanatyam today is the Abhinaya Darpanam of Nandikeshwara. Bharatanatyam is both graceful and vibrant. It contains 3 components. Nritta, that is non-representational. Nritya, that is representational. And Natya, that is dramatic. Bharatanatyam was earlier performed by the Devadasis and Rajadasis, who performed in the temple and court respectively. The Nattavanars, or the dance masters, were the real composers and choreographers of this rich art form. They taught the art to the dancing community, and together, both of them preserved and propagated the art form. 4 brothers, Chinnaya, Ponnaya, Sivanandam and Vadivelu, called the Tanjore Quartet, who were supported by the Maratha kings, crafted the repertoire known as Margam, that is, path. The Margam forms the basis of the Bharatanatyam performance format even today. The compositions that were usually performed in a Bharatanatyam Margam performance, as suggested by the Tanjore Quartet, were Allarippu, Jatiswaram, Shabdam, Varnam or Swarajati, Padam or Javali, Tillana, Virittam or Shlokam. Did you know? It is believed that Devarams have also been performed by Devadasis in temples. In addition to this, compositions such as Pushpanjali, Kavutvam, Mallari, Todayamangalam, Ashtapati, Kavadi Sindhu, Kuratti, Tiruvachakam, Talattu and Divya Prabandham are also included in today's performances. The pioneering exponents of Bharatanatyam, to mention a few, are Meenakshi Sundaram Pillai, Kittappa Pillai, Mailapur Gauri Ammal, T. Bala Saraswati, Rukmini Devi Arundale, and M. K. Saroja. The style of music used for Bharatanatyam is Carnatic music. A Bharatanatyam costume is stitched using a silk sari, generally with gold zari work. Costumes are generally skirt or sari or pajama style for women, while male dancers drape a dhoti. Did you know Bharatanatyam as it is called today was known by several names such as Koot, Aadal, Chinnamelam and Sadir till the 19th century? Bharatanatyam instruments: Taalam, Mridangam, Veena, Violin, Flute. Bharatanatyam ornaments: Talai Saman, head ornaments, head set with a sun and moon on either side of head, ear ornaments, Matal, Todu Jimiki, Kasu Malai, that is coin chain, Addigai, that is necklace, Odyanam, that is waist belt, Haram, that is long chain with a pendant, Valayal, that is bangles, Rakudi and Kunjalam, Pookal, that is flowers. Bharatanatyam Natuvanars: Thanjavur Chinnaya, Thanjavur Ponnaya, Thanjavur Sivanandam, Thanjavur Vadivelu, Pandanai Nallur Meenakshi Sundaram Pillai, Thanjavur Panjabakesa Natuvanar, Kattumannar Kovil Muthukumara Pillai, Pandanai Nallur Chokkalingam Pillai, Thiruvidai Marudur Kuppaya Pillai, Thanjavur K. Ponnaya Pillai, Thanjavur Kandappa Pillai, Mangudi Dorairaj Ayyar, Valuvur Ramaya Pillai, Thanjavur K. P. Kittappa Pillai, Ayyampetai A.K. Govindaraja Pillai, Pandanai Nallur Subbaraya Pillai, Thiruvidai Marudur K. Mahalingam Pillai, Vaidheeswaran Koil Muthuswami Pillai, Thanjavur Arunachalam Pillai and Jayalakshmi Arunachalam, Karaikal N. Dandayudapani Pillai, Thanjavur K. Ganeshan Pillai, Karaikal N. Pakkiri Swami Pillai, Swami Malai K. Rajaratnam Pillai, Thiruvidai Marudur Kalyana Sundaram Pillai, Karaikal J. Sarasa, Bhagavatulu Sitarama Sharma, Indira Rajan, Thanjavur Rajalakshmi, Kuttalam M. Selvam. Exponents: Rukmini Devi Arundale, Mrinalini Sarabhai, T.K. Bala Saraswati, Udupi Lakshmi Narayanan, Kalanidhi Narayanan, M.K. Saroja, Travancore Sisters, Padmini, Ragini, Lalita, Adayar K. Lakshman, Vaijanti Mala Bali, Kumari Kamala, Lakshmi Vishwanathan, C. V. Chandrasekhar, Ranganayaki Jayaraman, Saroja Vaidyanathan, Dhananjayan and Shanta Dhananjayan, Yamini Krishnamurti, Radha, M. V. Narsimhachari and Vasanta Lakshmi, Nirmala Ramachandran, Padma Subramanyam, Sudharani Raghupati, Hema Malini, Chitra Vishweshwaran, Leela Samson, நந்தினி ரமணி, அலர்மேல் வள்ளி, மாளவிகா சருக்காய்.